test. Are you working?
Hi, everyone.
Hello, all.
The creative wandering duo here.
I'm Dave.
I'm Sandra. And we're on the road again.
That's just about for normal.
Yeah. On our way to North Battleford. Gotta go visit a fabric store, see if they got fabric that I want.
See if I can find some leather mittens.
These wore his right out.
Well, they've lasted longer than their clothes.
Yes. Yeah, they have.
These ones have lasted, I've had them for 3 years, 4 years.
Yeah. Well, you've been using them a lot too.
Thank you.
I got some fabric for a project I've been asked to do. So this is good. He left me alone in a fabric store. Very dangerous thing to do.
Yeah, but she left me alone. Unsupervised. And after as many years we've been together, you'd think she'd know better by now. Done because they didn't have some.
And then he hit a lumber store, which he didn't tell me anything about.
I needed some prices, okay? Sorry. But at PV Mart they had tools.
Yeah, they did get tools there.
Like I said, unsupervised, excuse me.
Yeah, well, I was unsupervised in a fabric store.
Somehow we just don't think these things all the way through, do we?
No, we don't. We just keep very, very quiet on our own missions.
Uh-huh.
And then we talk about it after the fact.
Uh-huh. Yeah. After the fact.
After the fact.
You know what they say, it's easier to ask forgiveness than permission?
Yeah.
I guess that's what we do.
That's not good.
Really not good. Catch you all later, huh?